Okay, has it ever occurred to you that we're so used to outside technology that we forgot that we have technology within ourselves? Hair flip. But for real though, like for instance, our eyes are literally cameras. Our mouths are literally speakers. Our skin is literally our hardware. Our brain and our neurons and our cells are literally our software. Our mitochondria is literally a CD processor. Your hands and fingertips, they're literally a mouse. And your ears are kind of like comparison to the internet because they process the things around you and receive information and portray it to you. So all this time, we have been searching for the newest gadgets when we have gadgets within ourselves. Just a thought.